All right, guys, third time is the charm, and we're joined with a ton of lag and three people here in week one of Wi-Fi Wednesdays. My name is Brennan, and we're playing some Brawl, and I'm joined with three people if you want to introduce yourselves.
What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? I'm RPM276, and if you couldn't tell already, I'm Mike.
Over here on Falco, I'm Robbie, Roku14 on YouTube.
Oh, you switched your character.
I'm Matt. It's Kirby over here, and I'm pwning.
Yeah, he's been beating us. This is like our third match already, because I've been pretty stupid with the recordings, but we got it working now, so it's all good.
It's all good in the hood.
And he's
just
been...
I can't even tell what's going on half the time.
Yeah. No.
Oh!
Ouch.
Green.
That was me.
That's one of my favorite parts about Brawl, when characters hit the screen.
Yeah.
I know.
Ow. Oh.
Block that, Kirby.
Bad, Lucas.
Take that.
I don't get why I'm, like, so bad against, like, characters like Falco.
Yeah.
I think this Falco is, like, so fast.
Yeah, Falco is, what is it? Like, with the Fox characters, Falco is the fastest, but the strong, slowest.
Actually, Fox is... Fox is fastest,
Oh, the balance gun, I think.
No, Falco's the most technical. Out of the Star Fox characters.
Yeah, isn't his up B a lot shorter?
Yes, his up B is a lot shorter.
Yeah.
I'm probably like a minority here, but I've never played a Star Fox game.
I haven't either, to be quite honest.
I've played like the Star Fox Assault game, which is like kind of.
I wonder if the 3DS version of Star Fox 64 is any good.
Probably pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've heard pretty positive reviews.
This Kirby,
oh,
man.
Get back.
Well, this time it's... Oh, crap. Who knocked me out? That was probably Falco.
No. Go away. Ooh. No, go away.
No. Yes.
Ow.
Yes.
Oh, you have a longer grab.
Counter.
Yo.
Oh, crap. Lucas's grab is pretty good in this game.
Yeah, he does have a good grab.
Yeah. Although, personally, I think Olimar has the best grab in the game.
Yeah, he's got the longest one, I think.
Yeah, those Pikmin. Shut
the wrong way.
Yeah, that's why I actually have the best. Then, even though...
Ooh. Comboed.
Oh, there.
That Wombo combo.
Finally back on the ground.
Oh.
Been a while.
Now I'm finally starting to do better. Oh!
I dodged...
Wombo.
Uh-oh.
Don't get away. Stop doing
Thank
that.
You.
Crap, I missed Brendan. Do I miss?
Oh.
I think Falco is a pretty good counter for Kirby.
Yeah.
This is great.
Oh, wait, are we all supposed to pick Final Destination? Because I haven't been picking Final Destination.
I just pick it because I...
I haven't either. I've been picking like random stages.
I've been picking
like...
it. I like that. Oh my gosh, I was only at like
Lucas.
40 health. Jeez.
Yeah, even though like Ike is like one of the slowest characters, he's also the most powerful. That's what I like about him.
Yeah. Got him. Nice.
It's hard to believe that Ike's attack is better than Ganondorf's. Ganondorf's attack is powerful in this game.
I never understood why Ganondorf was a Captain Falcon clone. Like, really? Where they're like, okay, we don't want to come up with an original moveset for Ganondorf. What should we clone? How about Captain Falcon?
Like, yeah, no, works. They're not even, like, from the same game.
Exactly.
Not... Yeah, because
they're
you
really
know,
different in game.
Captain Falcon, you think Ganondorf.
Whoa, okay, there we go. Get out of here, Lucas.
Huh. Waiting for Brendan to pull up the down B when I started just spam shooting.
Like, I never use, like, you know how, like, most of these are, like, counters and blocks and stuff? I never use
this way.
Always forget.
Or I'm gonna get gangbang, possibly.
Alright, see if I can get Ike.
Nope.
Maybe if I can land this.
Nope
too much lag.
You know I start getting desperate when we make random noises. It's like, random noises.
Ah, crap.
No!
Oh,
well, at least this
downbeat didn't work.
Yeah, you're screwed.
Oh no.
Our bump balanced match so far. Usually one of us is dead by now.
Yeah, it's usually me.
That's how it's been in the last few matches, actually.
Ooh, Ike's getting...
Everybody's gangbanging on me. I'm probably going to be last.
I can just kind of sit on the side and be happy about it, whereas with Luigi, I can...
Ah.
But with Falco, I can just kind of... Uh-oh. No, no.
Oh! I forgot that that goes through, like...
Yeah, oh, I didn't God. Think... I thought I had a little more time on the ledge before that hit me.
Oh, there I go. Well, we're all at one life. Well...
I'm about to be dead soon.
Except for RBM.
Oh, me. Freaking Falco. I gotta take out somebody before I die.
Not me.
Oh!
Well, you took yourself
Kirby
out,
hit me
thank
just
you.
Far enough away where I couldn't up B.
Let's see. Can I make it?
As mentioned before, really
short. Oh, I almost died there.
Oh, yeah.
Man. I was almost history, but I'm back in the game.
Kirby, no.
Yeah, I'm actually at that point where I don't want to win because I don't think I deserve it.
Uh-oh. No.
Short.
Oh.
No crap.
Oh.
Ouch.
It's Lucas and right. Kirby.
Oh, God. That actually gets a sick range, actually.
Does have a far range. I'm scared.
That's
oh god.
Range, actually.
Don't.
Oh wait. Oh.
No.
You're in the perfectly wrong spot.
That was a big whiff. Big whiff right. And a miss.
That was a tough one.
I did get those kills.
Hold on.
All right, so let's all vote for the same stage. Which stage you guys want to play on?
I don't have all of them. And I assume Brendan has the bare minimum.
Yeah, I have the bare minimum.
You can go Battlefield.
Battlefield.
Well, that was hilarious.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't start off with Battlefield.
How many of these are we going to do?
Probably two more. Wanted,
two
oh,
more.
Oh, Battlefield.
Might actually have to leave soon. I don't know why. Oh, crap.
Only 6 seconds. We doing Battlefield or?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, picked a random stage. Oh, well.
Yeah, we'll that's see. Not what I wanted after Big Blue.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, please. And I switched up my character this time, so I'm not Ike. Just so you guys know.
I kept Kirby. I might change my character this time. I'll do that for the final round.
Sounds good. Alright.
Yeah.
Two.
Vertical. Makes my gun so much less useful.
Why am I yellow?
I don't know why you're yellow.
I think I accidentally picked it. I don't remember doing it.
Brawl is so weird how it just like lags for a while and then it'll just go back to normal.
Yeah, it kind of does that. Like, have you ever had it lag on you on Mario Kart Wii?
Not really.
Oh, I've never seen lag on that game.
Yeah.
I have. It's terrible.
Really?
Yeah.
That's like the one game for me that never lags.
Yeah, like, it almost never lags for me either, but... I was racing some guy from Australia, and apparently his internet was really bad. And,
sure.
like, I could barely turn.
Yeah.
Come here, Brendan.
Oh.
Stupid Falco. Okay, I'll get Kirby first. Why is my side A working? Stupid nunchuck quit being obnoxious.
My nunchuck always gets, like, caught around my wrist.
Mine doesn't. Mine just likes to act obnoxious. But then again, I've had it for a few years, so...
Yeah. My nunchuck's starting to get old.
Oh,
a
little Brendan.
Turning yellow. I don't know.
Black and yellow, black and yellow. Get the fuck out of here.
Get out of here.
Oh, crap.
Ow.
Thanks for saving me.
No
really
problem,
appreciate bro. You. I was probably going to fall to my death or use my up
there
and
you go.
Crap.
Ooh, one hit.
Oh!
I think I figured out the difference between Ness and Lucas's PK fire. Lucas's, like, launches you back a bit, but Ness's, like, keeps you in place.
I
as
know.
You burn.
That's what, yeah, that's another difference.
Little differences.
Yeah. Yeah, but I think Lucas's grab is better. I'm not sure about that.
He throws
I'd
out the snake.
So.
Yeah.
He throws out that thing that kind of looks like a dildo.
What was that?
I've never played Earthbound. When I played this game for the first time, I'm like, who are all of you people?
Who are all of you?
Like, I didn't even know who Ike was because I never played Fire Emblem.
Yeah, me neither. I think it's like Advance Wars. You know, that kind of...
Ah.
Lucas has a stick, and Ness has a bat, so...
A stick?
It's like, can I make it... Oh, just barely.
Can't afford a bat.
Yeah. No, don't you remember in the subspace, Lucas is like homeless. He's just like chilling outside.
Wander abandoned zoo. I mean, really.
And only that, if you've played Mother 3, you know, he lives in like the freaking countryside. So, I mean, like, you wouldn't be able to find a bat out there. Well, you would if you looked hard enough.
I've never played Earthbound. I should probably get a ROM for that.
I've never played Earthbound either, so.
It's coming on the Wii U.
It's really RPG and like turn-based, so.
Yeah, I heard it's coming from the Wii U, and I like that a lot. Bye, Lucas. I was hoping to take Alco out, but I guess Lucas is good too.
I mean, I'm already down now. I'm a little Brendan in live too. I got totally shafted on my fourth play. Brendan hit me off with his fire, and then Kirby, whatever that jump is called, where you land, or where off their head.
Oh, you were about to do the combo, but I denied it.
You guys are so lucky this isn't Melee.
Yeah, too bad we can't play Melee, although I haven't played that. I haven't even unlocked all characters.
I don't even think you can play Melee online, or can you?
You can if you have a dolphin.
Well, there's that, crawl
and we'll come over to each other's house. Play it like...
That's like I used to do, like, my friends in middle school and high school, like, come over to my house, we'll play some Melee.
Oh
my I kick their asses every time. Why? Mars.
Is my little character. That's my friend.
Yeah. No!
They made...
Kirby. Screw you, Kirby.
I was playing Brawl with my friends, and they made me pick random every time, because if I picked Kirby, they considered it cheap, but, you know, I could play as Meta Knight.
Meta Knight, wow.
Meta Knight is cheap.
I'm glad none of you guys picked him.
No, I don't play well with Meta Knight. Like, the character I struggle against the most is Toon Link.
Yeah, I do not like that. What I can play as Link? For some reason, Toon Link is faster and stronger, apparently. I don't get that.
Yeah, my brother's main is Toon Link. That's why my brother beats me every time.
My friend's main was Rob.
Well, almost every time, though.
I like Rob as a character. It's accessory, boom, character.
Yeah, Rob is very underrated.
I don't know why. He's ridiculous recovery. I'm not even joking.
Oh, my last life.
Ow.
No!
Robbie, get back here! No.
Got it.
Oh, thank you.
Fine.
Oh.
Ow, history.
Ow.
Your history.
Ooh, that may be it.
Oh, no, not quite. Who's gonna be the lucky one to eliminate Falco?
I was bowling him earlier. I'm gonna go focus on Kirby. Too many lives.
Alright,
I'll take out Falco.
I think what we're gonna do... Wait, is there an option to do random? Like, character?
Yes, there is.
You can pick a random character.
Does it
we
show you?
For the last...
Yeah. One random character for one live.
Oh, man.
That'll be intense.
That would be fun.
We should totally do that.
That's
weird. That way, I'll
get Yoshi and just side roll off the stage.
That's what every time I play All-Star mode, whenever I get to Yoshi, I just sit there and he just egg rolls, like, right off the freaking stage.
Ow.
Yeah, that's why there's, like, a giant Yoshi mission, or event. And that was always the easiest because he would just kill himself. Ugh. And I'm dead.
How does Kirby make it out of there alive? Okay, there we go.
Kirby.
Kirby's boss.
Kirby made it out alive because he was bumped against me and Falco.
Yeah, why is Kirby not on the 3DS or Wii U? The same thing could be said for Metroid. What happened? Why isn't it there?
They gave Metroid a game in Nintendo Land, but...
Yeah, like...
That's about it.
Talk about disrespect, though. I mean, I haven't played Metroid... Well, actually, I take that back. I've played, like, the first Metroid Prime game, but that was a long time ago.
That was a great game.
That's the only one I got into. I've actually bought Super Metroid for the Virtual Console, but I'm not good at it. So, like anything I'm not good at, I give up forever.
Just spamming these side Vs.
Each advice.
Ah!
Ow! He just like launched you right into me. Nope.
Alright, who's gonna make it out? Who's gonna die first, me or Marth? Not me! Not me!
It's gonna be me, apparently.
Oh.
The taunt.
Alright, Brendan.
Can I survive?
Brendan and I switched 4,000 seconds, and now we just totally reversed for the past 2 games. Unless, of course, he pulls ahead and gets first.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. That's all. It's like one boot to the face.
Kerbs wins twice.
That's right.
Actually, what are Kirby's feet even?
I don't know. I think they're shoes.
I only got
it's
two
like
kills.
Never taking them off, right?
Right.
Yeah.
All right. Everyone go random.
Random.
And I'm gonna switch it to everyone. Switch your thing to. Oh, wait.
Random.
Cool.
I don't know why I'm the leader.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. One man survival. Cool.
Alright.
And then.
Stage. Oh no.
Random stage?
Go like Final Destination. Actually, yeah, random stage too. Why not?
Oh yeah, I got green greens and King Dedede.
Uh oh.
Ooh, Mario.
And Rob. Like,
I may have gotten a character we've seen before.
Come on, Sandbag, let me show you who's bot. It's time for Rob to pwn you.
Alright, Lucario's down B is like if you get hit, you unleash this weird attack, right?
Yeah, it's like a counter. Kirby!
Oh, no.
I've not picked a chat.
I've not used this guy enough to know anything.
Yeah, this is gonna be crazy. Alright, so we have one life.
Well, Brendan wins.
Use it wisely.
Who picked it? Oh, my. Stage one, I guess.
Get your Waddle Dees here.
King DDD. I love playing as him once in a while.
DDD is pretty hard to use.
He is.
But fun.
He's just fun to, like, troll.
Yeah, I have a friend in Finland who mains his DDD. I don't know how. I land into the bomb and a rocket.
Oh!
Great. Team Rocket is blasting off again.
Gone. I'm gone. That was fast.
That was fast, Rob. Uh-oh. The bomb.
God, no. I totally thought you were going to land on the smart bomb.
Oh, no!
Whee!
Well, you're not dead yet.
Luckily, DDD is so tanky.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Ooh. I love the fact that...
Ow. Yes. Oh. I think I can survive that. Okay.
Well.
Yeah. Picto chat story about how I got my friend in trouble. We were all on a field trip and everyone had their PS. Fourth grade.
Crap.
And so I sat there and I was like, okay, I'm going to change my Picto chat name to my friend's name and say some bad stuff
in
the chat.
Oh, it's a smash. Got him.
And
somehow I won that. I don't know.
At least you won one.
Yeah, it's true. Well, that's going to be it for Wi-Fi Wednesdays week one. Everyone, the people who played and are talking in the video, their links to their channels are in the description. So if you want to go see some more videos or just talk to them, click the links.
If I ever got video up.
Do you guys do
Please
LPs
subscribe.
And stuff? Any of you do LPs?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, I started doing a new Super Luigi U.
That's cool. So there you go.
I lost the installation disk for it.
Yeah. And I'm doing Slide 2 Band of Thieves, and I will be starting Pokemon Leaf Green soon.
That's cool.
Oh, yeah. You better pick Squirtle. Pick Squirtle. It's
going by popular vote, so like right now it's tied between Bulbasaur and Charmander.
Yeah, so go check them out. And leave comments suggesting games you can play in week 2 of Wi-Fi Wednesdays. And I'm Brennan.
I'm RBM276.
I'm Robbie.
I'm that guy everyone forgets.
And we'll see you guys next week. See ya.
Peace.
Bye. Bye.